you have not filed your 2012 federal income taxes, the government is preparing to pocket your refund. More than $950 million in tax refunds will disappear after the April 18th deadline. Federal government says about 1 million Americans have refund checks of at least $600 waiting for them, and they've never filed their taxes, so they don't get that refund. And now it's going to go away. Wow.